Big 3-0, bud?
Yep, 3-0.
Oh boy.
Happy birthday to you. Happy
I got it.
Right down the old right side Piper.
Left side.
That's what I meant.
It's right in the first
cut.
Oh boy.
Fly ball.
John boy teeing up. Hold on a second. We got to check out those new kicks.
I ain't done a damn thing yet.
Poon birds.
Oh, I gotta get my glove on.
Oh, man.
Can't believe you lost your turtle on there.
I'll go back and get him.
No. Fine, where is that?
He's in the shade.
He was ready to get off the train. He didn't move until I started moving. Then he'd always try to crawl out. That one went in the water.
I hate golf. Keep the ball up.
That's a good one.
Yeah, it was.
Oh my god. Little Jay Bird up on the tee.
No idea. Straight that way.
Yeah, the hole turns left. We'll hit another one. Well, yeah, but we're not going to find it. I didn't see it. Just hit another one.
I lost it in clouds.
And now we have Tyler up on the tee box, getting his ball ready.
You hear me? We're racing my idea.
He's been really good on the tees so far today. He's got one straight down the pipe and a pop up to the first baseman so far. So we'll see where we're at with this guy. Here we go. Quiet, please. And Tyler's using his fourth mulligan for the day.
I'm just kidding. What's up, y'all?
Hey. Are you video recording?
Yep. I have a caddy. Oh, Mr. John Boy.
Hey, bud.
Found him under the pine tree.
Pine tree. You know, I was looking for other people's golf balls because it sure as hell looked mine. And not only my friend, I'm Chuck's ball. I'm going to stick in Ty's bag, but out, so. He's a caddy for the day. I hope he does well for you. So,
thank you, bud.
Good luck.
Appreciate it.